you must believe your faith in yourself is the greatest healing power of any illness, of any problem that you might encounter. You must believe this, because you are the only Buddha with yourself. We are all the Buddha. But the Buddha inside knows what to do already. The soul knows what to do. If you cannot believe this, just believe the Master Power will help you. Because it would. It does help anytime. What's the use of having a Master and then the Master don't do anything for you? Huh? Even ordinary father, mother would try their best to help their children. Huh? Ordinary teacher would try their best to help their students. How would a spiritual Master have access to all heaven and earth? Would just leave you alone in darkness and in trouble? Huh? So there is nothing we cannot solve with faith in ourselves or in the Master Power. Because actually Master Power is your power. You and I are one. So if you cannot believe in yourself, okay, let it be. Because you feel separated from the Master, fine. Then believe in the Master Power. If you really think the Master is good, then why would not the Master help you, eh? And the Master Power is omnipresent. Nowhere there's a Master is not. So anywhere you call, just the Master is right there, 24 hours, remember? So everywhere you stay, everywhere you live, or whatever you face, don't panic. Just believe it will be solved. If you can solve it yourself, then try your best. If you cannot, the Master will help you. Yeah? That's what the Master is there for. Until you find your own Master Power, the one who knows must help. Just like a teacher, before you know English, he must help you to know English, see? To learn and to teach you ABC and then to repeat this sentence, that sentence, and to read all this article until you know it yourself. Huh? That's what the teacher is there for. But you also must know, learn yourself and then believe in your ability. Because you can. You can do anything you want. You are the Buddha. Never forget. Even if you cannot believe it, don't forget it. Don't forget what I told you, because what I told you is the truth.